out all these thoughts, then you can go deep in.
Why am I here? Right now, at this moment.
Yes.
There's things going on, but yeah. Me, I'm asking you, why am I here at this moment?
Because why you are here? Mm-hmm. Because we all have. When you don't realize the wisdom, we have a defilement. We have three defilements. We have ignorance, mm-hmm. anger, mm-hmm. desire. That's why I'm here. Once you know why are you here, and you can go slowly, you can dissect or you can peel out all these thoughts, and you can go deep into your own thoughts, and the pure thought of your mind is wisdom.
So where does that come from? Like, if a baby, is that something that's taught? Like, when a baby is born,
yeah.
A baby is born, is it already born with I am?
Yes.
Okay, so where does that come from?
Yeah, that is from our soul, mind. Mm-hmm. Because our soul or mind, what people we say in Buddhist teachings, we say, since the beginning of time, primordial time, we have been possessed, we have been thinking myself, I am. All the time.
Okay.
That's why the basic instinct for our body is like I am. This is my body. From the toe to the head, if I analyze detail each part, then there's no I am. Everything is just solid body, you know. Mm-hmm. It's just whole combination of mass is I am. Mm-hmm. But in details, this is self of person. Self of phenomena is outside. When you see outside everything, you see the mountain, the river, the house, everything outside. But if I analyze its details, then everything becomes small atom.
Hmm.
Everything is made of the whole is atom. Yeah?
How do you mean?
Oh, yes. Like, everything's atom. Yeah?
Yes, okay, yes.
Physics explains. Yes. Physics are very good explains like Buddhist teaching. Buddha taught 2,500 years ago exactly what physics now finds, you know. Nothing is excess. Everything is like illusion.
Mm.
At the same time, you can create. Smallest atom is the whole world.
Mm.
No difference between atoms. That's Buddha taught many thousand years ago. Mm. Yeah. Smallest atom is the whole world.
instance, let's say you meditating with the Aum chant. It takes a radio to do that.
Metal fingers.
You follow that?
Okay, Bishop, let's go. Run.
The human ear only hears between 20 and 20,000 hertz. Send our own dialogue.
It's hard to meditate to the Aum chant when your neighbor is blasting frequencies of G's and Gucci.
In Aum that you speak about, he taught us how to.
Thank you.
I want you to try this. Let's all try together. And when you do this, I want you to try to find the area that is giving you the sensation. Inside your head.
Point blank, right between the eyes. Any fool can get it, so don't be too surprised, guys. More funner than a clown with a gun. Run for the crumbs, it's the sound of the sun. To the brain, right between the eyeballs. Anybody can get it, so don't be too surprised, y'all. More dumber than a clown with a gun. Pound the drum to the sound of the sun.
If you saying that I ain't nice, you better think twice. I've been in my room, psych, with the mic, giving advice. Plans and giving my life to the game. They saying that I'm insane. Attention, I'm not paying. My vision and my brain are coming soon enough. I'm pursuing, moving musical drug. The rap game, newest plug. I got the fire, you'll be higher up a one hit. Others getting smothered, I came to cover them up quick. I told them that son's sick, they ain't believe. Went it with the bob and weave and got the profit in the sleeve. They pocketing off of me, alright, I'll let it be. They'll see in the soliloquies, they ain't with me mentally. Born in a different league, so they see me differently. Who would've seen the simple team featuring in magazines? Me, all I really need in the end. Me and intuition rolling through thick and thin.
To the zone, right between the eyes. Anybody can get it, so don't be too surprised, guys. More funner than a clown with a gun. Running for the crumbs, it's the sound of the sun. In the head, right between the eyeballs. Anyone can get it, so don't be too surprised, y'all. More simple than a clown with a gun. Pounds your drum to the sound of the sun.
Am I being idolized? Or am I a pair of idolized? I look into the sky, a wise beam of light replies, telling me the rain's coming in a sec. I still question if I'm storming past the resting. My mind is the resting. Gotta stay deprived of the stressing. Know it's hard and I'm relying on blessings. I keep my mind setting, a setting I can dream. So all the positive things attract more than queens and dreams. Gotta balance out the give and take, cause I made a couple mistakes. I know you can relate, but now I'm trying to live great. So I guess I gotta give what it takes, and I live with the greats. Past the oppression, I fell back, now I'm not stressing. Materials reign imperial, this lifetime's lesson. And it's quite interesting, cause everybody's bonds getting lessened with their mind, and they relying on weapons. So now we seeing death in a frequent rate. But if I keep light working, I could change the pace. My ascension got my visions in a different space. Divine grace, wise in a high state.
Straight to the zone, right between the eyes. All of y'all can get it, so don't be too surprised, guys. More funner than a clown with a gun. Running for the crumbs, it's the sound of the sun. In the head, right between the eyeballs. Anyone can get it, so don't be too surprised, y'all. More simple than a clown with a gun.
Peace.
It's an area that vibrates when you do It vibrates, and it vibrates the melanin in your third ventricle. That vibrates your pineal gland,
okay.
Your pituitary body,
see your
and
dress,
your upper
girl,
thalamus.
Okay.
Your pineal gland is a gland.
For real though, you looking good in that dress and all.